Hi guys, so today it's time to unbox the HTC One M8S, as you can see up there in the corner. M8S, sweet. Snapdragon 615, 13 megapixel camera. I'm not quite sure if it's better than HTC One M8, yeah, that's the specs. So let's just pop this phone up. Some mugs it here. Okay, so there we have the phone, or there we have the box. Sweet. Okay. Phone here. Also get some kind of plastic case. You also get I'm not sure why they make these so hard to open. As you can see, no more standard charger. Also a normal cable here. Sweet. Same kind of HDC sound as you do get in the HTC One M8 or M9, I mean. They're good bass in these, but the problem is that it could be too much, and also the cable has a sound to it. You know, when you hear the cable a lot, which is kind of weird when you use the phone. It's a little bit annoying. You have the SIM card thing there, and of course we do have the phone right here. Okay, feels very, very slim. I don't have the HTC One M8 anymore, so I don't know exactly how they feel in terms of different, but yeah, quick little unboxing here. Let's see if we can maybe start it up. HTC. Nice. So let's see if we can do a close setup. I'm just gonna skip most things. Next, more sweet up and running. Okay, so this is how it looks. Nice performance. So let's see if we can see what kind of version it's running. It is Android 5.0.2. So just a quick little look here, a quick unboxing of the on the HTC One M8s. So definitely let me know what you want to see with this device, and I definitely will see what I can do. So yeah, quick video. Hopefully enjoy it, and peace.